IRA Gold. Are you one of the investors who's looking to place physical gold into an IRA account? It's easy to set up an IRA account that can hold physical gold or physical silver, platinum, or palladium. Many folks are doing that these days as an insurance policy against a tumultuous economic outcome, such as the U.S. and perhaps on a global level the world might be facing. One great site to check out if you're looking for help to set up an IRA account that can hold physical precious metals such as gold is simplegoldirarollover.com. We're at that site now, and you can see that if you go to the company reviews, there are many of the premier and leading top-tier gold dealers listed there. These companies can not only sell you physical precious metals such as gold, silver, platinum, or palladium, but they can also work with you to set up an IRA account that can hold physical gold. It's fairly simple to do. There are many custodians who will hold a physical precious metal for you and set up an IRA account that way. The company's reviews that are on this site, simplegoldirarollover.com, look at 5 different independent sources: the Better Business Bureau, the Business Consumer Alliance, TrustLink, Yelp, and the Ripoff Report. Each company is reviewed against those 5 independent groups where you can see the strengths and weaknesses of each company. It's really important if you're going to set up a gold IRA that you work with a reputable and trustworthy precious metal dealer. The pricing that you get and making sure you get the right products for your particular needs, be that in gold, silver, platinum, or palladium, is very, very important. Perhaps you want bullion. Perhaps you want a bullion coin that comes out of one of the mints. But a trustworthy dealer can help you choose the right precious metals to place into your gold IRA account and make sure that you get a fair price, which is always important. So take a look at this site, simplegoldirarollover.com. Check out the company reviews. You can read the articles that are very helpful, as well as look at the resources that give you a lot of historical background information to help you make the best decision and the appropriate decision for your needs. It's a great site, plenty of good information. Check it out.